think it's a very innovative, classy, and fresh approach to office space.
I really like it. I think it looks very, very modern. It would be somewhere that I would be very proud to bring my clients. That would be a very good impression on them as well.
I think I really like the color scheme and the design of the furniture.
My first impression is it's elegantly well spaced out, and the flexibility, from what I understand, is bar none for the office space in Hong Kong, and I'm a big, huge fan.
This project, you know, it was very important because many people are living here every day, different types of people because it's different companies. So it was very important to have something which can make a kind of a conciliation between everybody.
The general concept of this 2.0 iteration of the work environment is fascinating. You can combine social aspects of work where people just want to communicate with also a very productive environment in which you can actually get some real work done. That combined with this flexibility model and this openness, they're really onto a winning formula.